A life of hot, spicy love and badminton.
What?
I don't need you to go to my badminton match anymore. In fact, I don't ever need you to go to any badminton matches ever.
What? Wait, Meldrick, I told you to stay away from Lisa.
You're not the boss of me.
She's nothing but trouble.
First of all, you said, do what makes me happy. She makes me very, very happy.
Well, what about Wilhelmina? You know, your wife?
I don't make her happy.
Denied. Insufficient funds.
What?
The card is out of money. I will need another form of payment.
Fucked it.
Excuse me? Again, please?
No, sir. Just give me back the card.
You know what? I think I'll give it to its rightful owner.
But it's my mom's, yo.
First of all, I'm not your yo. Second, tell your mom to come and get it if she wants it. But not you. You are banned.
Banned? Banned for what?
Look, just leave before I call the police.
But I haven't been doing...
Leave!
I am not a mover. I am a supervisor.
I don't know anything about homeowners insurance. Can you wait here while I go call my son?
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I cannot. Due to our extremely efficient delivery system, we maintain a very strict schedule. And as of the moment, I am already 45 seconds behind. So, look, if you cannot provide proof of insurance today, we will gladly arrange another time for you tomorrow.
Okay, okay. What do you have?
Tomorrow between 3:47 and 3:59, or between 4:09 and 4:17.
The first one.
We will see you then.
Okay.
So you're back from Cannes?
No, Carlo Vivari, Czech Republic.
Oh. You want Best Actor?
No.
Best support?
No.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Let me guess. I know this one. You are best director.
No, it's a lifetime achievement award.
Oh.
Oh. And what the f*** might owe me? Oh, it's long overdue. Oh, it's well deserved. Oh, your f***ing career's over. Huh?
I'm very, very sorry. This is wonderful. It's great award achievement, a lifetime achievement. It means you have achieved so much in your lifetime. It's very good.
You know, I wish I could get lifetime achievement award. They don't give lifetime achievement for taxi drivers, you know.